The right thyroid contains several hypoxagenic lesions proved to be benign on histopathology. There is a small hypoxagenic nodule with irregular borders in the ventral part of the left lobe. The vascularization is not specific. In contrast with this case, nodules with such ultrasound presentation are usually benign. Finally, two US-guided aspirations.